Last thing.
I'm glad you said that.
Nels writes in, tweet the panel, does anyone on the panel think that the entire Obamacare website will be scrapped? Anybody?
I don't think they can scrap it, but I mean, they're going to have to come pretty close to make it functional.
No, they're not going to scrap it.
Not at all. And if you look at the 14 states where they are running their websites separately, they're running pretty well. So this is the federal government's website problem, and that's what needs to be fixed.